He reminds me of you in much younger days, softly eccentric and set in his ways. He reminds me of you, it's funny, and yet how can he really remind me of someone that I've never met? And P.S. I wish you and I could be friends. Wouldn't that be a lovely surprise? 'Cause P.S. how sweet to be writing to you. For tea at an outdoor cafe. Oh, and his eyes are both blue, by the way. We talked and we talked, you should have been there. And then he went on about Melville and Whitman. I'm floating on air. And P.S. I blush when he offered his arm. But really the only man I've ever met. Then he took the train and I heaved a sigh. And Julia got angry because he left without even saying goodbye. And P.S. it's late and I can't get to sleep. So I'll lay out my soul
What do I care if there's blue in his eyes?
If someday